observer. He's an assassin.
I don't trust anybody outside of this room.
You go rogue, he's been authorized to hunt you down and kill you.
That's the job.
Accept it, Ethan. You've lost this one. What's done is done.
What's done is done when we say it's done.
Showtime.
Oh, my God.
Are you sleeping well?
You having any night sweats or nightmares?
I just thought I'd be able to forget everything.
I want to go home.
There is no home.
Why is God silent? Why good men suffer? Why doesn't he stop the pestilence? Why doesn't he stop the wars?
You need help.
Here tonight, there's a drowning man. Just looking for some type of hope for the future. But there's a lifeline. Just reach out.
These men, they did terrible things to you. What are you gonna say to them?
Listen to me. My name is David Kim. My daughter Margo has been missing for the past 36 hours.
A search is now underway for a local teen whose car was found dumped in a lake.
Did she mention anything unusual?
They did see her eat lunch alone.
She's quiet.
I don't know. We're not really that close.
She was my best friend.
She gets a fake ID. She sends money to herself. What does this mean?
This is now officially being considered an abduction.
Something doesn't add up.
The Megalodon was the largest shark that ever existed. It feared nothing. So what now?
We kill it.
Hell yeah.
One fish did all this?
Ask it yourself.
I'm gonna make this thing bleed.
Blow it up now.
Was a serious man versus nature moment.
5 years ago, Riley North just disappeared.
Completely off the grid.
Well, that's new.
You honestly think Riley North did this?
Today's the 5-year anniversary of her family's murder. She's back.
Corrupt judges. Dirty cops.
What do I want?
I want justice. Watching someone take everything from you, it turns you into somebody else.
Social media is lit up with support for her.
She's a multiple homicide suspect.
Not to them, she's not.
Outmanned and now gone. How do you really think this is gonna go?
These people aren't just rich, they're crazy rich.
You really should have told me that you're like the Prince William of Asia.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a Harry.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this.
Ever since I can remember, my family has been my whole life. Rachel! Rachel!
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You nasty. You got a nasty. You got nastier.
Y'all know who my dad is, right? Y'all know what he sell?
Hey, I know your broke daddy. What you said your name was?
Rick.
Hey, white boy Rick.
We good, Rick. You wanna move weight? You come to me.
My dad finds this, he gonna kill me.
You're gonna get in too deep. Man, they're gonna let you out.
8 pounds, 14 ounces.
It's what you weighed when you were born.
First time I looked in your eyes, I knew your life was gonna be bigger than mine.
Look at this, Dad. Look how we're living. Let's hustle big.
And we can do this. We can fix our lives and be a family again. What do you say?
Would you believe a 15-year-old kid was working for the federal government?
But he was.
A few weeks ago, I met Emily, this wonderful, elegant person.
Do you drink? Does your kid drink? I mean, it's never too early to start teaching
him. I think you're joking, but great. J'adore mon poisson rouge. Every time we do this, I feel so high tone.
She's an enigma, my wife. I can never quite reach her.
Did you just take my picture?
Erase it. I guess I'm probably not the kind of person you're normally friends with.
Oh, you do not want to be friends with me. Trust me.
5 days ago, Emily went missing.
I warn you, you go poking around in her past, you're gonna find something that is terrifying.
I smell her perfume like a ghost.
It's just you being paranoid.
I saw my mom. She told me to say hi to Stephanie.
People do terrible things for their own reasons. I don't know your secret.
A simple favor.
The Abbey has a long history. Not all good.
Hello?
Valak, the Defiler.
Do you know what my job description is? I'm in acquisitions. I look up and I catch what falls out of the sky.
What's on the ship?
Look, I get it. Something went down in Mexico. Nobody wants any witnesses. Predators just don't sit around making hats out of rib cages. They conquered space. But that's not what's on the horizon.
Should I be worried?
Riley.
I think you know what is on the ship. The ultimate predators.
Light him up!
We may die.
We're still here. So come and get us, motherfucker.